We're being engaged!
Out here. Who'd be that dumb anyway?
Testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing?
I gotta find out my ass!
Enemy
spy on my location!
Thank you. Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave. So we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
So long. Why isn't the U.S. invading?
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
I was trading gear with the outcasts. Well, they seemed all right, no matter what anybody says.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
Look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
There's a lot of chatter about them since the bombing, but you were the first to see the credits.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since...
Hello. No need to fear. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature, or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. It said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week? Nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days... say the wrong thing to the wrong person. Well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove. Northeastern part of Gairong.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Appreciate your help.